Ah, new patient. Okay. What's your name? Okay. What's your insurance number? Service strictly off the books. Okay, that's fine. I can work with that. Okay. Let's have a look. Well, let's check the years first. Somewhere. Okay, let's do this. Let's stick these down here. We ain't quite finished with you yet, my friend. First of all, we want to try another experiment. Got this from another patient. He decided to pay me with it. Sure, you can just follow the light. Follow the light. Good. Okay. Well, not the flashy one. Now for the UV. Well, this is fun. First of all, let's make sure. Is it? How many do you see? Just tricking you. No, there we go. How many? That's good. Good, good, good. Okay. So, first of all, still follow this light for me. Peekaboo. Okay, now this side. Good. Okay. This is all fun games. Now we need to just adjust a few bits. is a bit of a tricky method, this one. Out somehow. Sorry about this. Don't worry. Just to tighten some joints up. Pieces to get around. Sorry about that, I'm trying. So first of all, we're going to use this one. Use this brush to remove just the finite stuck-on stubborn stuff. Just to get rid of all the other bits, the easy stuff to remove. Back to another visual test. This used to work, but now it likes to have a life of its own. So red light on works. That's right, bed. Can you tell me the next color? This might be a trick. But if you actually see green, you are correct. It just looks sometimes very teal. Blue, that is correct. Blue. Well, that one. This one's actually yellow. But the tint down, it's actually kind of actually more of a lighter green. That's crazy. Now, you don't have to be a rocket scientist to guess this color. Are you a rocket scientist? No, that's right. This is correct. It's purple. I'll let you off if you said pink. That's a mixture of colors. It's slightly broken. Because it flashes. Whoa. See? That's how these things roll like this. Yeah, apparently that one doesn't want to work. That's the color test. I will leave you up here actually. I'll just put that behind and place you there. Just set up a visual. There we go, that's freshened out. Alright, well, I think you're free to go. Although before I do, I need to make sure I fill you in this receipt. Because I somewhat think you won't be able to pay me just yet, so. Okay, and your address. Contact number. Right, well that is you complete, my friend. So, at least you weren't like my other two patients. They were badly, badly messed up. Anyhow, here's your doctor writing, yeah. That's right. Anyway, here's your receipt. Make sure you come back.